Half a Day and Tirawami. In this video, we will learn how to use Blackboard Collaborate and all of its wonderful features. Blackboard Collaborate is the main tool you will be using to connect with your teachers and classmates during your live class sessions. You can log into your class session by clicking on the Blackboard Collaborate section under Details and Actions in your course. You can also join the course room through a link your teacher sends you. Be sure to sign in with your first and last name so that your teachers and classmates can easily identify who you are. You can use the feedback panel to show your teacher how you're feeling today. You can choose from moods like happy, surprised, sad, confused, or tell your teacher if you want the lesson to go faster or slower. You can also click agree or disagree. Your teacher will do frequent check-ins during your live sessions. To speak on the mic, click on the icon to unmute yourself. Remember, you must keep your mic muted when you are not speaking to avoid any background noises. You can also choose to turn on your camera during the session. To turn off your camera, simply click on the button again. Remember, turning on your camera is not required. Your teacher may ask you questions or want you to talk during the meeting. To avoid having several people talking at once, use the raise hand feature to let your teacher know you want to speak. You can see that your name in the attendees panel has a raise hand icon next to it. Once you have permission, remember to unmute yourself. Then you can lower your hand when you're done speaking. When your teacher shares a presentation or his or her computer screen, you can use the view tools on the left side to zoom in or zoom out to see the content better, or just click on best fit to change it to the normal size. During activities, you can also use the interactive whiteboard tools. Use the pencil, shape, or text tool directly on the whiteboard. You can even change the text color. When your teacher creates a poll, you can respond by clicking on the answer of your choice. Then your teacher will show you the class results. Next, you can use the chat box by clicking on the chat bubble. Here, you can type in your text and press enter. Your teacher and everyone else in the Collaborate room can see what you have typed. Remember to be mindful and use appropriate words when using the chat tool. All chats are monitored by your teacher. Next, let's move on to the attendees panel. Here, you can see everyone who is in the Collaborate room listed in alphabetical order. Your name will be under participants, unless your teacher changes your role to presenter. When that happens, you have the option to present your screen or do a presentation. To do this, click on the arrow to share content, click on the whiteboard to share a blank whiteboard, share your application or screen to share what you have on your computer, share your camera, or share files, where you can drag and drop or upload a PowerPoint, presentation, file, document, or image to share with the class. Remember, these tools are only available when you are in the role of a presenter. Your teacher may also assign breakout rooms to create a space for your group to discuss, collaborate, and share ideas. In a breakout group, all members in the group can use the whiteboard, share their screens, share a file or presentation, or even create a poll. Your teacher will then exit you out of the breakout room and you'll be going back to the main room. The last section of the Collaborate panel is the Settings tab. Here, you can change your profile photo, make sure it's an appropriate one. You can also change your audio and video settings by setting up your microphone and camera or adjusting the volume of the speaker. Lastly, in notification settings, you can edit your notifications to your liking. If you want to see pop-up notifications, audio notifications, or browser pop-up notifications when someone leaves or joins the breakout group, posts a chat message, or even raises their hand. On the left side panel, you can report a technical issue, go through a step-by-step tutorial for Collaborate, access Collaborate help, or even leave the session. You may also leave the session by just closing your browser window. Lastly, your teacher may record the class session so that you can refer to it at a later time. To access these recordings, click on the three dots next to Blackboard Collaborate, click on View All Recordings, select the recording you'd like to watch, click on Play, and watch away. Blackboard Collaborate is an amazing tool that will help us connect with our teachers and classmates virtually. Have fun learning!